Exciter, and we'll be your comp.
He just started? Yeah, he just started.
Nice. All right. Well, once again, hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Dakota Hayden, alongside with Matt Exciter, and we're going to be your commentators for tonight's varsity girls matchup between our Caston Comets and the LaVille Lancers.
Hey-o. Let's go.
Caston Lady Comets are sporting pink for breast cancer awareness.
Touching. Really touching.
So,
wait.
Should be a pretty good matchup here tonight. LaVille's got the ball.
Yeah. And I don't. Wait, yeah. They can't. Okay, never mind. I don't know if they can hear me or not.
Well, we'll find out if they can hear you or not, Maddox. If not, I'll just continue talking and then it'll all equal out. All right.
She was on the line.
Pass back on the line. Turnover.
Number one.
Bill now with the ball. Running to their side of the court. Keeping it on the arc. Passing around. Made to the number 20, to the number 24. Ooh, going for a three. Oh, air, yeah. Balled it straight to Rowe. Was going to get over to Hook. Struggle with the ball there a little bit. Still Comets.
Some really baggy shirts. Their jerseys are really baggy. Well, at least number 20's is.
Evans now with the ball. Megan might have messed up that pass a little bit. Might have got tipped and I didn't see it.
Might have. She did.
It might have.
Yes. It's true. There is no other way to put that.
Megan gets it over to Bailey. They got it back into Megan. Megan puts it up. Yeah, overshot it a bit. Or she could have been getting it to Klein either way.
Is it I think
that
that's
out on LaVille, so we're okay. Good. Got him to Rowe, get over to Evans.
Pull it down. Or not.
Evans trying to get an opening, gets it over to Trista. Gets it back to Megan.
Now pull
it. To Bailey. Bailey back to Megan.
Pull it now.
Back to Bailey. Keeping around the arc. Trying to find an opening. Getting some ball movement going around here.
We've seen this play a lot of times before, and it never really works.
Bit short there on the 15-foot shot there. Now Lancers have the ball.
Good old Lancers.
And bring it to their side of the court. And number 22 forms out the ball. Got it over to 11, who swatted, stolen by Bailey. Drug it out, so it will now be the Lancers' ball.
At least they stopped him, right?
Yeah, at least they stopped him. But now they're practically right back where they were, so, you know.
Win some, you lose some.
Yeah. It goes either way.
It's whatever.
Lancers going for three. Still can't get it in. They got on that offensive rebound, though. Put it up. Nowhere. Rebounded by Rowe to get over to Bailey. And both teams have yet to get on the board. And Klein gets over to Rowe, gets it to Bailey. Bailey over to Megan.
You gotta drive a baseline to nobody. Yeah, good. Grab it. All right.
Megan now with the ball.
Back yourself into the corner. Good job. Yeah.
Oh, broken. It's over to Emily. Emily puts it up. Oh, close. That's Shane Lobb. The rebound, getting it in, putting us on the board for two.
And one.
And one. And one.
They didn't do the arm pump. That's what a lot of people do. All the refs, like when there's an and one, they like pump their fist.
Yeah.
They signify it's an and one.
Nice. Can't finish the 3-point play, but that's fine. It still puts us on the board for two.
It's good enough. For now.
Number 11 gets it over to number 22 for the Lancers to 24. They're looking to get something going for him. Tried to shoot inside. Klein now with the steal. Got over to Rowe.
I don't think. Are they just not allowed to?
Shane Lobb and tried to get over to Klein. Bad pass.
Are some of the players just not allowed to take it up the court? It's not.
Probably with whatever play they're trying to go. Probably not. They wouldn't
they
be.
They usually call the play right when they get to the half court line. They don't usually call it like right back there. So I don't see why. Big man. They just get the ball. And if you're not the person, you freeze. And then they get swarmed and it's all over.
Well, we never said this is the professional league, so, you know.
Well, it should at least be high school.
True,
not
but.
Elementary.
I mean, what are you going to do about it?
Can you hear me now?
No, I can't hear you, but I can hear you because you're sitting right next to me.
Oh. So if I go like this, you can hear me?
I'll do a headset check later.
So, yeah, if you can't hear me at all, right now you can't hear me.
It's either that or you're really quiet on my end. I don't know.
I think you can't hear me, so.
Maybe. I heard that.
Heard what?
That I couldn't hear you.
You can hear me?
Yeah. Just like so very faintly. Krista, nice.
She made a layup. Nice.
Okay. Another 2 points on the board. She's got all 4 points that we got right now. LaVille now, they drive in, but up for a 15-footer, does not hit.
I like how you say it, like a 15-footer, like you know the actual measurement of what it is, like you measured before the game started, and you're like, oh, that's 16.
Maybe I'm so good at my measurements that I can just pinpoint it just by looking at it.
16 foot 7 inches.
16 foot 7. Roe with the three.
Nice.
Couldn't get it in, so LaVille's going to take it, bring it back to their side. Ball is tipped and thrown out. Still LaVille's ball, though. For it would have been out on a comet.
You have to take the charge. What are you doing?
Jumper. Doesn't land. Rebounded by Klein. Klein got it over to Megan. Megan bringing it back over to our side of the court. Stop short. Ball stolen. Lancer's now with the ball. What are they going to do with it? What are they going to do? There you go. Gotta go get it in and put it up.
I heard that smack over the headphones.
They're gonna get their two free throws.
From where?
The free throw line.
Oh.
First one does not get in.
Get in.
Get in. And second one makes it. Shane Love getting it into Hook.
Thank God she wasn't looking.
Hook tried to get into Rowe, couldn't quite complete the pass. It'll go out on the comments, be Lancer's ball once again.
I think I'm starting to get cold.
LaVille now on their side of the court. See what they can do. Put up a three. Bit too short there on that three. Hook. Someone needs to get in there. Help her. Someone. Anybody. Got into Megan. Ew.
Choice position. That's the third ball. Yeah, so this
one. LaVille. Getting into play. Putting up for a jumper. Couldn't quite get it in, but they were on that rebound. Couldn't get the rebound to go. Hook got the ball, now got over to Megan. She's going to bring it to our side of the court. And
what are we calling?
Get the shooting foul called. That's going to put her on the line for two.
Lucky.
And first shot goes in. Easy breezy. Let's go for two.
Why'd they bring all their people back out of there so they can get it? I don't understand why they took all the people out.
And second falls in as well. Put the comments up 6-3 in the first with only 2 minutes and 50 seconds to go. Lancers trying to get the ball moving, going in, gets into the paint. Hook's got the ball, swatted from Rowe to get to her, got it over to Megan. Megan getting over to Klein. Klein get it into Shane Love, couldn't hold on to a bad pass, gives it over to the Lancers.
Oh,
Lancers just going, sent it back out to the arc. They'll put up for a jumper, and that went right in. Comets now only with a one-point lead. Evans with the ball. Head over to Shane Lobb. And back to Evans. And back to Shane Lobb. Double going in for a jumper. Misses it. Lancers. Keeping on the arc. Going for a three. Doesn't land. Rowe on the rebound. Got over to Klein.
Close.
And Evans. Evans going to bring it back around to our side. Hook. Evans.
Hook Evans.
Back to Hook. Back to Evans. Running the arc. Keeping things nice and slow and easy. Evans bringing the ball over to the line. Back and over the middle line. Something. Rowe. Misses the shot. Gives it over to the Lancers.
He's got one left already.
Lancers.
Grab the line.
Foul called.
Yeah. I hope so.
At number 11, Emily Holt. Our freshman coming in for number 20, Chris Shanlob. Answer launches the ball out. Megan with the steal. Can't keep up. Puts it up. So the easy layup. And also put her on the line for two. Lancers now with the ball. Giving it in, getting back up to the arc. Still driving, getting into the paint to try and get it up. Rowe with the steal. They tried to get over to Hook, a bad pass. It was out on Caston, giving it back to LaVille. With 35 seconds left to go in the first. Jumper by LaVille. It goes right in. Hook tried to get over to Megan. Megan wasn't paying attention, but she got back on it. Gets it over to Holt. Holt to Rowe. Rowe doesn't make it land. Klein on the rebound to get it back into. Tried to get into Hook, but the Lancers were there to catch it. Lancers were looking for that shooting foul. Doesn't get called. Comets ball.
Wasn't.
Which I have no idea why.
Wait, what did you do?
I felt very quiet.
I'm all of a sudden hearing you now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, now I hear you.
Huh.
Hook, putting it up. Close to go in. All right, that's the end of the first quarter. Comets lead 9-7.
That's kind of weird.
Nice starting quarter.
I think I can hear me, like, good. Like,
yeah,
perfectly.
Now, can you hear yourself?
What about now?
No, not at all.
Really?
Yeah.
How about now?
Yeah.
My life. it has to be like up into, like, I have to basically eat this microphone for it to hear me.
Let me try something. What if we take that off? Now what?
I don't know. Now what? Can you hear me?
No, not at all.
Exactly.
Let's put it back on. Which one are you?
I have to eat this microphone.
Yeah, you can. Or we can just find out which one's you and just turn you way up. Is this one you? Or is that me? Talk.
No.
But talk again.
I think I turned me up.
I think you're turning me up here.
Oh.
I really think you're turning me up. It doesn't matter. I can just, hey, back off.
What? Hey, I'm trying to help.
You don't know what you're doing to the film.
Yeah, I do.
You have no idea what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I do.
I said, what are you doing?
I thought you said, no, you don't. And I.
What are you doing? Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I do. Don't worry about it.
Whatever. I'm pretty sure they couldn't hear me that entire time.
Probably. I couldn't, though, which is really uncoordinated for the both of us. But it's fine because we're now in the second quarter.
Which all that matters. Not like anything happened in the first quarter anyway.
We're in the lead. That will happen. Ooh. Hey, that's by pretty good. Two. That's pretty good. Evans.
It's temporary.
Tried to get the ball over to Hook, but also threw it into the LaVille players, making it out on them. Holt's going to be the one to bring it back into play.
Hey, she's actually in this time.
Evans getting it over to Holt.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Someone's got to help her try to get over into Evans. Evans out to Klein. Klein all the way into Rowe. Rowe puts it up for two.
All right, that's not bad. Not bad at all.
Nice and easy, too. If we reverse the numbers around on the scoreboard, it'd be 7-11.
You're funny.
You know what's funny? I don't think I've ever been in a 7-Eleven. Hook with the steal.
I have once.
I don't think I have ever.
I have once. Pretty nice. They're not bad. The one I was at wasn't that bad for a gas station.
Nice. I'm going to have high standards going into one now. Hook gets it into Rowe. Rowe tried to put it up against the shooting foul called. Maybe.
For what it is, it's pretty good.
Yes, I'll put it on the line.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Making sure she was getting the shooting foul called. And now, silence.
Can't have silence when you're talking like that.
Well, not if you talk during the action.
Well, you talked.
You talked.
I called you out for talking. That didn't count as talking.
No.
See, only I can do this because it doesn't muffle my voice. You just get louder and louder.
Yeah, I know. It's a good thing.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not good for me because I have to eat this thing.
You know what else is good?
No.
Rowe made both her shots, putting us up 13-7.
I heard biscuits.
Biscuits. Pretty good biscuits.
Name is Biscuit.
Cheese biscuit. LaVille with the ball now. Putting for a jumper.
Kobe.
Oh. Nailed that. Went right in.
Now what are you going to do? Nothing. That's no travel.
Klein getting over to Evans. Evans, someone needs to help her.
No.
It'd be nice.
No, it wouldn't.
Got over to Holt.
Oh.
Holt. Ooh. Tried to get over to Evans.
Dunk
ball gets stolen.
Dunk it. Get up there.
Put up for the layup.
Oh. No.
Easy two for LaVille.
360. 360 behind the back. Actually, that'd be a 720. No, it wouldn't.
Holt launching it over to Hook.
Be a 480.
Hook's going to bring it over to our side. Someone's got to get in there, help her get it back up to Holt. It's going to get over to Klein. Klein's going to put it up. Doesn't land. Rowe on the rebound. Get up for two. Two.
You're two.
Two.
That's right. Do you pay attention to like college basketball or NBA basketball or anything like that?
When it's on TV, yeah.
You know, so IU's doing really poorly in their division right now.
Are they?
Their conference.
Are they?
Yes, they're 0-3. Well, they were playing Illinois when I left.
LaVille with the three. Ooh.
They were killing Illinois. Well, they were killing Illinois. When I left my house, it was like 15-0, but it just started, but it was 15-0, so I'm like, excuse me.
Yeah.
They were 0-3. Oh, they were 1-2? They were only 1-2 or they were 0-3? No, because the Rutgers were 0-3. We were 1-2.
Klein with three. Overshot.
IU was 1-2. Rutgers was 0-3.
Did Rose 2 not get counted? Because someone was walking in front of me after she made that shot, so I couldn't tell.
No, it didn't get counted.
It didn't get counted?
No.
I wonder why. Well, for a foul, obviously.
Well, it wasn't a foul.
What was it?
I don't know what happened.
Oh, okay.
It was just a 2, then. I don't remember what happened.
Well, see, you're supposed to pick up when I don't pay attention.
You don't pay attention a lot, though.
Hey, yeah, I did.
Still puts a lot of pressure
on me. Who do you think's done most of the talking so far today?
Well, I tried to.
No.
But someone.
No. Wrong.
Who think? Who? We wouldn't even be talking right now if I didn't bring the batteries. Because somebody forgot to change them. So guess what? I saved you.
No, you didn't
save. You're not very grateful.
I still would have got paid today. Because
I would. Told you could do it.
No, yeah. I still had the camera.
I was like, hey, Cody, you can take it if you want.
I was like,
trying to be a nice guy, but no.
Well, hey, I was going
to
take it anyway. I still
had
the camera.
Were.
Yeah, I know. LaVille's got their two free throws. She got the first one.
Don't make this about LaVille. This is about you and me right now.
Hey, I don't want to bring our problems up publicly.
Why not?
We'll discuss this at home. Second one goes in.
I get the dog.
Hook, jumper. Over, shot. Holt was going for it. One of the LaVille players tripped and took her leg down with her.
LaVille's ball.
Keep trying, babe.
Keeping it nice and slow, getting everyone set up and ready to go. LaVille. So far staying out in the arc. Got it in. Put it up.
Nothing.
Oh, back out. Just swatted it right back out to get over to the arc.
Shot.
For nothing. 15 foot, but nothing. Hook with the ball now. Getting it into nobody. No one was there.
Oh.
Hook tried to recover her own pass. Reps are going to call it out on Comets, making it LaVille's ball again.
I don't know what happened. All I saw was Bailey Hook refused to help one of the Lancers. Lancers were trying to be nice to her, and then she just kind of rejected it. So,
Three.
That's poor sportsmanship.
Nothing. Got on that rebound going for two, but it ain't going. Alyssa Batchelor's in play. When did she get out there? Did you catch that? Or has she been out since the start of the second?
No, she hasn't been out since the start of the second.
Did she replace Klein then?
Yeah, it was Klein.
Man, I am losing my wits. First it's like my vision this morning, then my hearing getting here, and then I'm falling apart. I'm 18. I'm old.
18's the new 72.
Yeah. First shot for the Lancers did not go. Second shot, though, goes. Batchelor bringing it in for the Comets, getting into row. Then back to Batchelor. And look at that, back to row. Where's she going to go? She's going to travel.
Where's she going to go? She's going to travel.
Lancers now with the ball. Number 20 for the Lancers getting over to number 11. So they get over to 24, back to 20, to 10, keeping it on the arc. The 20 for, oh, she could have gone for three.
She could have done anything in the world, but she chose to pass it because she's nice.
Oh, Holt with the steal. She didn't go for the layup. Doesn't hit it, got it to Hook. Get on that rebound. Batchelor.
Foul.
It's a nice foul call to put her on the line. Solid.
The ref is telling Holt to calm down. Like, hey, you need to stop. He's like, no. You're not my dad.
Why, yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I know. First shot doesn't fall for Batchelor. That's aight. That's aight. Readjust, reline, calm your nerves. Shoot again.
Why don't you make me?
I wasn't talking to you.
Huh?
Yeah, exactly. Second shot makes it. You know what? I could really go for like some fast food right now. I'm not going to say where because I don't really know, but I could really go for some fast food. I might get that on the way home.
That reminds me. I have pockets of coupons.
Yo, that's like extremely handy. Let me in on that.
No.
Okay.
It's a Pizza Hut one and a Burger King one.
Did you get the Burger King one while eating at Burger King? Because they give those things out.
No, my grandma gave them to me.
Oh, nice. Your grandma's really nice.
Yeah, she cut my hair too.
Oh, yeah, I know. You told me that this morning. By this morning, I mean before we started recording.
Yeah, I was going to say, I was like,
LaVille now with the ball, keeping it around the arc. 24 with a three.
No.
That went in.
Oh, yeah.
It's the first three it's the first three I think that they've made so far this game.
You don't know them.
I think.
We haven't made one yet.
Yeah, I know we haven't made one yet. Give us time. Batchelor getting over to Holt. Ooh, sketchy. Holt putting it up. Doesn't go in. none of the comments were on the rebound yet. Over to LaVille. She's going to go for the layup, but the foul's going to be called. Oh, heartburn.
You okay?
No, I'm dying. Therefore, I said I am old.
Maybe you should go to the hospital or something, but for real.
If I was put in a retirement home, would you visit me? I'll take that as a no.
My great-grandparents are 90-something years old, like 94. They're the oldest living couple in Fulton and Cass County.
Yeah, I know. My grandma told me that.
Your grandma told?
Because my grandma knows your grandparents.
My great-grandparents.
Your great-grandparents? Yeah, my grandma knows, like, everybody in Fulton and Cass County.
And they're never going to be in a retirement home.
No, I wouldn't blame them. Holt tried to get a pass over to Hook, and that goes way out. I don't know what her intentions were. Maybe she just threw it too hard.
Did you watch the national championship for football?
Mm-mm, not at all.
All right. Whatever.
I haven't really been home to sit down long enough to do that.
I totally get it.
Do you? Because I feel like that was sarcastic, and now I feel bad.
It is, because my favorite team is playing.
I'm sorry, dude. Sorry for your loss.
The NCAA championship for football. My favorite team is playing in there.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, I mean, what do you mean loss?
Who's going to lose?
Who am I going to lose to?
I don't know.
You don't know who's in it.
No, I don't. Three by Lancers. Nothing. Would you care to enlighten me, though, since I am curious?
Number one, Alabama versus number three, Clemson.
You are an Alabama fan, aren't you?
Yeah. My dad went to Alabama. Or he didn't go to Alabama. He lived in Alabama. And they moved here. And I was an Alabama fan growing up. And a Notre Dame fan.
Jumper. My Lancers still not hitting. Nice. And that nice was to you, by the way. Hook getting it over to Megan. Megan's going to put it up.
Kobe. Alabama basketball sucks, but Alabama football is good. Notre Dame basketball is great, but the football team is subpar. It kind of trades out.
Kind of.
I just don't like Clemson.
Yeah. Well, you got your reasons for that.
There are a lot of people that don't like it because I'm an Alabama fan. I get it. We've been there four times in the past, like, five years? Oh, God. We went this year, last year, not the year before because we lost Ohio State, and the year before. Four.
Well, in other news.
I can't count.
Evans is on the line. Made her first shot and her second shot.
I want McCarron back. I don't like Jalen.
Only putting us down by 5. With 1 minute and 33 seconds left to go on the board. I feel like I'm talking too fast.
You are.
I know.
No, you're not.
I feel like I am, though.
I talk a little fast. Sometimes.
Sometimes. LaVille.
What are you doing?
Getting it to 20. And over to their 22. They go get it into the paint. Putting it up. No foul called on that at all.
Let's try something else.
I still, with the motion for that, that the refs do, I keep thinking, hey, you're good. It's, you know, two thumbs up.
We are number one. Yeah.
What? We are number one. Yeah. Jane Lop getting it into Evans.
We are number one. Wait, which way is it? Is he out? We are number one or we are number one? Yeah.
We are number one. Yeah, we are number one. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are number one.
That's wrong.
Holy cow, it's almost halftime and Evans is back on the line.
You say holy cow.
Yeah, I said holy cow. I can't say what I normally would say. We're live. Shot doesn't go in for Evans, but Shanlop was on the rebound. But it didn't make it either, so the Lancers got the ball. Tweet goes the whistle.
Are you Dr. Seuss now?
Maybe.
What's this button do?
Don't press buttons. We just got you fixed.
What if I press go from center to right?
No, stop it.
What channel am I on?
LaVille's throwing free throws.
Channel 1, channel 3. Channel 2 doesn't work, or what?
It's just like channel 2 messed up on us, and we just never put it back into channel 2.
So you're racist.
No, we're numberists.
Numberist.
Same thing.
I discriminate between certain numbers.
Oh, you don't like even numbers?
Well, that'd be pretty bad considering I'm 18. Let's not get into number groups here. Chandler had the ball get over to Evans. Bang got it into Klein, which Klein's back into play. Batchelor putting up for a three, just a bit short.
30 seconds left.
30 seconds left, indeed.
I just said that.
I know, I was complimenting on it. To say that Lancers had the ball, gosh.
30 seconds left. 30 seconds left.
I said indeed after that, therefore I was complimenting what you said. Stop poaching me.
Plagiarism.
I don't see your name down on it.
I don't need your name. All I need is my idea.
No, I don't. That's not good enough. Yeah. Lancers with three. That ain't landing.
You ain't landing.
Hey, that pushing foul just landed.
Let's do this. Now what?
Turn me back on.
That's me.
Turn me back on.
I probably shouldn't do that.
No, you shouldn't press buttons. Why do you think I'm the one that deals with the technical stuff?
If I turn off the max, the master, just...
I would probably then have bad hearing. Good morning. What are you doing? Seconds on the board before halftime. Both teams have a bonus, by the way. And LaVille almost has a double bonus going for him. It's probably not going to happen, though, between now and halftime. 4 seconds left for LaVille to get something going. They go for a jumper. Doesn't fall for him. They get on that rebound. Still doesn't fall for him.
What did you say? Double bonus wasn't going to happen before the halftime. What?
What? I don't record what I say. The camera catches what I say.
A double bonus wasn't going to happen. What? What'd you say? You said that?
Oh, you're inclining that it did happen. Oh, I was wrong.
Yeah, you were.
I was sorely mistaken.
Yes, you were.
Hey, I'll take the L. Will made the first shot. Second one. Does not follow suit, but they're on that rebound. Doesn't go in, though, and that's going to take us right into halftime.
Rebound?
Shut up.
It's like a rebound.
Hey. That's going to bring. Hey, and welcome back. Halftime's over. Sorry for the brief cutoff before halftime. Our cameraman got a little bit trigger happy. But that's fine. That's fine. We're back.
Right.
The Comets are trailing 16-24 here in the third.
Hey, Gent P.
Hey, it's copyrighted.
No, it's not. Oh, dunk it.
Megan tried to get it over to Klein, but she's going to put it up herself.
Just a ruse.
That's going to put her on the line. We are number one.
No.
Yeah. Sorry.
But the live version.
First one goes in for Megan.
Home of the Comets. Or home. How do you house a Comet? It's a moving house.
And second goes into, I don't know. Maybe you just take it and.
Let it burn.
But not necessarily. Comets have like an ice tail to it, too.
Do they?
Yeah.
Lit. That's because.
Oh, wait, they're made out of ice, aren't they?
No. There's no way. I mean.
Well, their tails are made out of ice. I know that.
Well, it's because when. I think that might be when. Because there might be fire, and at the end it gets like really, really cold.
Yeah, because, yeah, it's space.
So it turns on the ice.
Is that how that works? I'm going to look this up when I get home. I'm curious.
Look it up right now.
Oh, yeah, you could do that. You do that right now. You're supposed to be color commentary. Do that now.
Doobie doobie doo.
LaVille with the ball, keeping around the arc. And they give it to 22. 22's going to put up a three and overshoot it right to Hook. She's going to be on that rebound to get it back for the Comets. Hook getting over to Klein. I'm going to give it back to Hook and over to Megan. Megan to Shainlop. Shainlop with a deep three. Oh, that goes in. That was nice. That was nice.
All right, without timeout, here we go.
The timeout. Who called it? Who called it? It's the 32nd. Who called it? The Commons called it. That was an awesome three. Was not expecting. 10 out of 10. Yeah, I'd say we got a decent crowd here tonight for tonight's game. We got a bit of a student section cooking over there. Our cheerleaders are here. Band's not here, though.
Right.
Come to think of it, Culver didn't have a band there last night either, did they?
Nope.
Hmm. I got to let our band teacher know about that. He asked about it, and he didn't expect me to remember, like, looking for that. But I did. And so I'm going to show him what to.
What for?
What to?
What for?
I'm going to say what to because I'm cool.
No, that means you're half as cool.
No, I'm what to.
Actually, no. Whoever says what for is not cool.
But so. I'm what to, so I'm half as not good. Three by LaVille. Not getting anywhere. Right to Hook. Hook needs help. Get it over to Megan. Megan get it. Tried to get it into Rowe. A bad pass will send it out on the Comets. Megan at LaVille's ball once again.
Oh.
What you got?
The Comets are made of frozen water, ice, gas. Water, ice. Okay.
Yeah.
They're made of frozen water, ice, gas, and dust. And as the comet approaches the sun, it starts to heat up. So the ice transforms directly from a solid to a vapor. Directly. There is no in between.
Okay.
From a solid to a vapor. Releasing the dust particles embedded inside.
Oh, okay.
Sunlight and the stream of charged particles flowing from the sun, the solar wind.
Almost had that three again.
You know what solar wind is, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Solar wind sweeps the evaporated material around, and dust kind of goes around the comet, and it falls in a tail. So it's behind it.
Okay. That makes
the comet's in constant motion.
Well, yeah, that makes sense.
And also dependent on the ingredients of the comet.
But they're mostly ice.
Don't worry, no.
They're mostly ice, though. I had that part right.
And dust.
Ice and dust. So I had
it
that.
It wouldn't have a tail if it didn't have dust.
Right.
So right.
I had that. Okay.
No,
I thought I.
No.
I thought
I'm
that.
I'm kidding. Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Well, back to the game. Rowe is on the line.
Ooh, sprinkles game.
She made the first shot, didn't she? Yes, she did. Her second one just tips off a bit. Comets now trailing only by two. We caught up. LaVille's going to they're going to place the ball in the air close to the net. That's what they're going to do.
You do the poop, the poop.
Don't say it.
Puh. They're not putting anyone anywhere.
I know. That's why I didn't want you to say it. Because you were going to say something. That was going to be real. LaVille with the three. That's not going anywhere except for right in the hands of Megan Evans. She's going to go and put it for a layup. That almost went in. Shane Love for the rebound. She's going to get the foul.
It makes up.
Put on the line.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Look at her. She's going right now.
She's
boom.
She's not on the line, though.
Well, she's not, but she's in the area of the line. It's in the vicinity of the line of free throw making.
Well, that doesn't mean you're shooting free throws.
Well, in this case, she is.
True that.
First one doesn't go in. We can at least make it a one-point deficit if she can make this shot. Because I can do math, and
pressure.
It is right.
Stop it.
Hey.
For sure.
Shh.
No.
Hey, see? You said words, and it didn't go.
It was already in the air.
Foul was called. Still Comets ball.
Person.
It's still our ball, dude. We could tie this up. Let's go. 5 minutes and 50 seconds left in the third. Chandler gets it into Rowe. Rowe gets it out to Megan. Megan gets over to Klein. Klein with the 15-footer goes in. That ties up the game for us. LaVille now with the ball. She's going to start driving to baseline and get over to her number 15.
She got pushed.
Yeah, push it. Push it real good.
You're making a fool of yourself.
We got Emily Holt coming in for Bailey Hook. Oh, that's impossible. We already know I'm a fool. Can't make an even more fool of myself, you foolish of fools.
I'm foolish of you to think that.
Fool.
Fool.
LaVille. You know, drive in, get it back out.
Now,
she was open to put up a shot, but 12's going to put up the three, and it's not going to go. Rose going to be on that rebound. Someone needs to get in there to help her or something. That was out on. Wow, I didn't see that. That was out on
Emily,
LaVille.
Stay back. Emily, stay back. Krista, stay back, please.
Holt gets to get in. Gets it into Megan. Megan bringing it up to our side of the court. Gets it. Tried to get it over to Klein.
She didn't even try. She looked at it. She's like, oh.
Ball.
Right. Whatever.
LaVille now has possession of the ball. Obviously, as you can see from the camera, I hope. Comet Ladies getting on the defense. Although LaVille tends to keep it on the arc. Try to get that steal. Krista's right on top of it to keep it in play to shoot it back out to Klein.
Oh, nice.
That was a nice.
That's obviously a try, Klein.
I guess it into Krista. Krista puts it in for another two, putting us in the lead.
That's fine to be a try. Good job. That was okay.
Way to put forth effort.
Thank you.
LaVille now trying to get into the paint. Rebound by Rowe. Rowe getting it over to Klein. I got over to Megan. Megan to Holt. Holt got tried to get into Rowe. Back pass to get it over to LaVille.
Hey, how much battery does this have?
Three bars.
Three bars?
Yeah.
That one has one.
That's the big battery one, though. That lasts longer than normal.
Yeah, it had three when we started.
No, this one had three.
No, that one had three. That one had zero.
Oh, yeah, it did. It's not running out of battery. That leave it sit. If the bars go away, we still got like a split second of time. Wait till the bars go away.
And then what, Captain?
Well, then we panic.
All right. That sounds like a plan to me.
Yep. We're going to let it ride.
Yeah.
It's going to be like a good old casino in Vegas. We're going to get on that mediocre winning streak and just let it ride and then lose all our money and all our assets.
That's Vegas.
That's Vegas.
At least that's what happened to my mother. I'm kidding. Where am I?
So that's why you live in the box outside of Fulton.
I don't live in a box.
Okay,
it's a crate.
Crate.
Yeah, yeah.
Straight to Holt for the 15-footer. Puts it in. Keeps us ahead by two. 4 minutes or 4:04 left in the third.
4:04. Scoreboard not found.
4:04. Where's the point? LaVille trying to get something moving for him for a three. Well, that three went in. That'll put him ahead by one. I can do math.
Can you?
No. Rowe gets it into Megan. Gets it into Klein. And by in, I mean over two. Klein gets it out to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Evans. Evans in back to Shane Lobb. Trying to get something moving while everyone's just standing around. Chandler loses her headband, gets it over to Evans. Evans gets it into Shane Lobb to put it up. Get two on there. Put us ahead by one.
She lost her headband. She's like, oh, where'd it go?
Got her headband back. We're all good to go.
I can't see without my glasses.
But I can't hear you. It's too light in here.
Too light.
Yeah. I know what I said. I said what I know.
He didn't say anything.
LaVille. He's got the ball. Bring it to their side. Keep it on the arc. Go for a three. Ouch. They made it. Rose going to get the ball into Megan. Megan. Block and foul.
There really hasn't been that many fouls.
There has not.
Well, now it's four, so. Usually don't want to have four in the third, but.
Still Comet's ball. Megan's looking for someone to get it out to. Launches it all the way out for Holt to get. Holt's going to get it back to Megan. To go across the midline. There's going to be a foul called on LaVille.
Yep, that makes it five.
It's going to retain Comet's ball and give us the ball. Shinlock gets into Megan. Megan's out trying to get it up to get that shooting foul.
She draws another one. That makes it six in the third.
She does, and that's going to put her on the line.
No pressure.
She could tie it up.
Pressure.
First one falls.
Splash. Splash.
Sploosh.
Wrong.
She can hit the second one. We'll be all tied.
Wrong.
With 2:40 in the third. Oh, second one just gets out, but Shane Lop on that rebound. She'll get the foul called on her, too, putting her on the line. That's seven fouls for LaVille, giving us the bonus. Close game.
Wrong. Wrong.
Krista just can't get her free throws tonight.
Because you'd be in jail.
Oh, I see like this.
You know why she missed that one?
Second one goes.
Know why she made that?
Why?
China.
Okay. Game's all tied at 32.
Me and Putin are not friends. Never have. Never will be.
Megan tried to get on that steal. They're going to call it Comet's ball.
Well, it's because it's possession.
Yeah, I know.
Call it Comet's ball.
Yeah, I know.
So you can't call it. That's all.
I know.
Obligatory.
I know.
You're obliged.
What?
You're obliged.
I know you're obliged. I was just stating. Hey, yeah, it was called.
Is it obligatory or obligatory? I think it's obligatory.
I think both of them are words.
No.
Shane Lop gets in a shot and also put on the line again. Were you saying something?
Wrong. Come on in, the court's fine.
Come on in, now you're here, so let's begin.
Where did you get that from?
Child show.
Oh, Bear in the Big Blue House.
There you go. Krista missed her shot, her free throw.
Well, I love that show.
That was a good one. LaVille now keeping rounding on the arc. They're looking for a three.
Oh, that pump fake.
Mm. They're going to go for it. They keep rotating it around, get it moving, go for a three. That's not going in, but they got on the offensive rebound. Smacked out. They're going to get their shots. Or tosses. Wait. Throws.
What?
Wrong.
Out of bounds?
I didn't say that.
Oh, since you got stuffed.
You got stuffed.
Yeah, it's good news for us.
Yeah, it is. That means we're going to stay at least ahead by one if she makes this second shot. We got Klein coming into play. Oh, wait, she was still in play. People are rotating around, and I got confused. My bad. Second shot was made by LaVille, though. Only down by one. Megan with the ball. Gets over to Klein. Klein then back to Megan.
Don't be stupid.
Megan's thinking. She tried to get over to Klein. Swatted out by LaVille. So it will still be our ball. Take that.
You take that.
I will take that.
You won't.
Hey, I already took the L
You'll
today.
You'll reject it.
Hey, no. I took the L today.
Would you quit saying that?
No. I'm going to keep saying it till your head explodes of annoyance.
No.
Yes. LaVille with three again. Not going anywhere except for right in the hands of Klein. Klein sends it all the way up to Holt. Holt's going to throw it up. Doesn't get it.
Like that. Yep, and a foul. We don't need those fouls.
That's a foul, though.
That's a waste of a foul that we need for the fourth quarter.
Hey, I mean, we can still use it, though.
No, we can't.
Well, we are. LaVille now. Trying to get some offensive moving here.
You know, it's a rule now in the NCAA that you're not allowed to extend your arms inside the paint if you're an offensive player.
Really? That seems kind of hindrance to some people that aren't as tall as others.
It's not a hindrance. It's to help the it's to help defend. Some people don't like it because, you know, if your offense and you box the defensive guy out, that you earned it. But you have to keep your elbows bent, your arms up.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can't have them, like, just spread out, like, spread horizontally anymore to keep them out. You can't do that.
When did this happen?
Oh, this year.
Huh.
I think it's new. I'm pretty sure it's new.
Sounds new. I've never heard anything like that.
I'm pretty sure it's new.
LaVille only made one of their shots, tying things up. I didn't catch that, but it's Comets ball.
Nobody ever wants to pass it in.
Holt.
Just throw it.
Looking for someone. Get over to Megan. Megan then back to Holt. She's going to bring it across the line.
Nope.
Maybe.
Right.
Megan's going to do it.
Yeah.
Get over to Hook. To Rowe. Rowe. To Hook. Hook. To Holt. Holt to Klein. Klein's going to take the shot. Overshoots into Rowe. Going to get the pushing foul and put Rowe on the line.
Yep. Bonus.
Bada bing. Bada boom. What are you doing?
You're on your phone. You mean, what am I doing? Silence. I can't hear.
Oh. It goes in. Do it again.
No.
I just now noticed that our team has got the breast cancer awareness logos on their socks.
That's adorable.
That's awesome.
A lot of teams do that, though, so it's whatever.
Yeah, I know. I was just pointing it out. Second shot's made by Rowe. Putting us up, 36-34. 28.5 seconds left in the third. This is a really long third quarter. Hook came out for Bachelor.
Oh, yeah, it is.
LaVille.
Hook came out for Bachelor.
Like, I meant to say it. I, like, she came out of play and was replaced by Bachelor, but that's not what came out.
No. Because you're wrong.
Why you always got to put me down?
Wrong.
Why you always got to put me down?
Because you're wrong.
I know.
That's why.
I try. Hey, you know what? At least I'm not building a wall.
Because you'd be in jail.
Right. LaVille keeping things around the arc. Time's ticking. Yeah, put it up. Oh, couldn't get in that buzzer beater, kiddo. That's going to carry us into the fourth. We're ahead by two. It's a lead, but it's not that big of a lead. Well, nothing really else to state other than the fact that our entire team looks like they're ready for Valentine's Day.
They still got a month.
Yeah, I know.
They can get over it.
We got some of our own student section people in with the cheerleaders right now. It's Blake Albright and Brant Buschkowski.
They always do that.
Yeah, I know. I was just pointing out who's out there. Give them some cred. They're doing the CHS thing with the pom-poms. I do enjoy it when they do that. When we can see it, that is. Man, I enjoy it when you listen to me, when you pay attention to me. Your girlfriend must be terrible for her. I feel bad for her.
What girlfriend? I'm kidding.
If it went south that fast, I would probably give you props.
My dad would, too.
I'd, yeah.
He's like, oh, you're doing just like me, Sonny. You're a bang-up job.
Hold it alone.
I said dad, I meant grandpa.
Your grandpa's pretty cool, though.
He's also dead.
Who did we meet at Arby's then?
That's my step-grandpa that got divorced, so he's no longer my grandpa.
He's still pretty cool, though.
All my actual grandpas are dead.
He's still pretty cool, though.
He's a
mom. Hey, I got nephews that were from my stepdad's side, but I don't have a stepdad anymore, but I still count them as my nephews.
I don't.
I do. And my old stepsisters and brothers. I still count them. They were pretty cool people. LaVille just can't get a shot to fall for him, which is beneficial to us, but we are going to carry it out, making it where it's still their ball. It's the fourth quarter.
It is the fourth quarter. Either way, I want to go home.
Come on. Come on, dude. What are you doing at around 9 o'clock at night?
Huh? What do I do around 9 o'clock at night?
Yeah.
Same thing I do when I'm 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm sleeping.
Not on a school day.
You don't know me.
Oh, yes, I do. Because we're both in band class.
Yeah, and I play saxophone, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Will's going to make that shot. Making things tied up at 36. Megan with the ball.
Pressure. Uh-oh.
What pressure? What pressure?
That pressure.
Oh. That pressure.
That pressure. That's the pressure I was talking about.
Yeah, you're right. LaVille now. Keep things nice and slow for three. Can't get it, but they're on that offensive rebound.
Actually, they're not white anymore. They're pink.
Yeah, you heard one of our crowd members shout that out, too. Trying to encourage our own team, but we're not wearing the same colors that we normally do. We're pink. Come on, Pinky. Earl's trying to get things moving for the offensive. And got out to Holt to Batchelor. Batchelor got it into Rowe. Rowe tried to put it up. Swatted out.
What?
And Klein knocked it out, I guess. Out on her. It's her fourth foul. Yeah, just a heads up. LaVille going to drive a little baseline. Get in. Oh, tried to get into the paint. Holt the steal. You put it up. Yeah. 38-36. Timeout. What is it, a full or a half? Half.
That's none of your business.
Hey, I want to know. I want to know how much downtime I have to make up words to fill in between before we. I'm out. Goodbye.
You want to do a full? Okay. Where are you going? Quit it. Just because you're disappointed doesn't mean you can take off the headphones and not get. He's not going to pay anymore. Hear that, Scott?
Okay.
He's going to get paid.
We don't need to get into my personal. Monetary life here.
Monetary?
I'm broke.
Yeah, you were.
How do you know?
Huh? Because you just said.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah.
I'm breaking my own ankles over here.
I mean, how do I know? You're the one who told me. It's like shooting another person right in front of him and be like, you shot that guy. He's like, how do you know? He's like,
you just shot him. LaVille, Comets getting more, little bit more aggressive on that defense. Holt got on that rebound. Keep it. That's going to be a Comet ball. Like it or not.
Like it or not. Doesn't matter.
Holt's got it. Who's she going to get into? Who's going to be able to get it? Tried to get into Megan, but the LaVille player wasn't going to have it. She was going to knock it back out. Still Comet's ball.
Comet. Do that and waste a second 553 times.
Yeah. Comets are close for a double bonus here. LaVille can get another foul.
Can the rest of them move?
Nah, they're not going to move.
And bonus.
That's a double bonus.
That's a peepo.
Shoosh. Oh.
Oh my god, what was that?
I don't know. I don't want to know. Oh. Megan's on the line. And my stomach hurts.
Pepto-Bismol. Was that for?
Yeah.
Okay, just want to make sure.
First one's made. It's not good.
It's not good.
Take it from a kid that had a lot of stomach acid problems. I grew out of them, but they sucked.
Grew out of them. With their pants.
Second shot's made, too. That's going to put us up to 40. Give us a little bit of a room to breathe. Yeah, but, like, as a kid, I used to throw up so much that now I can do it without even thinking twice about it. Like, it doesn't affect me. If I needed to come down with a food disorder, I could. I'm not going to because it's stupid. But food disorder. I meant eating disorder. Man, I'm out of it today. Rowe gets it over to Holt. Holding to Megan. Megan's going to put it up. Doesn't get it. Almost had her own rebound there. But no, LaVille gets it. Brings it back over
put
to their side of the court.
On 31, please. Please.
LaVille getting it into the paint. Putting it back out to the arc. Putting it on the arc for three. Oh, nailed that three. That'll put him up by one. This is intense. And it ain't even camping.
Oh, the ball got
stolen.
Do they have eyes?
Can you see that? They're just going to stand there for a hot second there.
I can't believe that.
Hmm.
Passed right to him.
Yeah.
Worst part is she was open like 2 seconds before that.
Yeah. Yeah. It happened. What are you going to do?
Complain.
Yeah, I know. Because now they're up by three. Rowe got it over to Holt. Holt's going to get called with a travel. This is not good. LaVille has got the ball once more. We're going to let the clock tick a little bit here. We're gonna start it on an even number. Hey, we did. Oh, maybe not. Oh, okay. This isn't cool at all.
I thought it was pretty cool.
No, it wasn't.
It's my kind of game.
Yeah, this is real entertainment right here. This is what you paid for here.
Shit, they didn't pay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Not the ones that we're talking to.
Oh, there we go. Now we got some action going. Or not. Oh, wait. Here we go. Maybe. Something, please. As long as you're not scoring. Okay, she scored, so therefore, uh-oh. Klein got it in to Holt. Holt's going to launch it back out to Klein. Klein's going to get it over to Megan. Megan's going to have some trouble there.
On the line.
On the line. She'll get two shots. Double bonus. And this double bonus might come in a bit of clutch for us here.
May not.
Yeah. Just depends. First shot falls for Megan. Do it again. And then make a three. Because you're cool. Second shot goes in. What we got? Timeout. Half or full, ref. What you got? Full. 6 seconds. Only down by three. We only got six fouls, and they got 10. We're close to giving them a bonus as well. But we're not gonna. I hope not. You've gone silent. Yeah, okay. Oh, I hear you, man. Yeah, I totally agree with you. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you were totally right in that aspect. Uh-huh. Yeah. I understand. I understand completely.
Pushing on 11.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Try to get with that one.
Conspiracy.
The wrong conspiracy.
We'll chalk that up to conspiracy.
Wrong.
Hey, just because you're wrong.
I'm wrong.
Doesn't mean I'm wrong.
Wrong.
Bruh. All right, we're back in play.
We're going to win. We're going to win so much by the end of it all. You'll be tired of winning. And then we're going to win some more.
Well, don't count our chickens before they hatch, dude. We're only down by 3.
Wrong.
LaVille with the ball. They're taking it nice and slow. I can't really blame them, though. Keeping it on the arc. Student section finally getting verbal. Will putting it into the paint to get it up. It doesn't go. Get on that rebound, Comets. Come on.
Jeez.
Girls just trampling each other out there. Our principal, Chuck Evans, had the ball there for a second. He was going to go and dunk it. I saw the look in his eye.
He looked at the hoop and just remembered his glory days. He's like, this is my time, Chuck. And the blue whistle, he's like, hey, buddy, give me the ball. He's like, Oh, wait,
I am principal of school. Yes. LaVille. LaVille doing something. They're passing back and forth like they know what they're doing.
Do they?
Maybe, I don't know. Launching all the way over, staying on the arc though. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Nothing? That's cool. You're gonna hold on to it? Okay, that's nice. That's nice. All right. Ladies are playing a nice, clean defense though. But Bill's just stalling for time.
So. You think I am stalling.
LaVille now.
Get out of the carry.
Not. There we go. Get moving. Wow, we've been like sitting here for a good full minute on one side of the court. She's going to go and drive in, get into the paint to put it up. That's not going to go. Get on that rebound. Or not, we can put them on the line, you know, place them in the area of a free throw. It's fine, you know, it's whatever.
The way you said that just scared me.
It's cool. It's not like we're trailing or anything.
You're not trailing.
I understand.
You're trailing.
I understand. That didn't go in.
Yeah, that's a big break.
Bailey Hook and Krista Shainlob coming in for Alyssa Batchelor and Ashlyn Klein. Second shot goes in for LaVille. We got
timeout.
30-second timeout. LaVille. 54 seconds on the board. It's a pretty nice game, though, I have to admit. I was thoroughly entertained. Yeah. I was sitting here, and it occurred to me.
Dude, can you please just talk normally?
That I was thoroughly entertained.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm right there with you.
You say as you put your head into your arm on the table.
I'm right here with you.
I'm right here.
Now I'm gonna starve.
All right, which one of you flatfoot stole my lollipop? I mean it.
Flatfoot.
I'm flatfooted. Holt's got the ball.
I'm arced.
We're going to drive in and put it up.
How?
Not get nothing.
You missed that.
Don't ask questions.
Yep, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Sorry, I had to change things up.
For like the Shrek. The Shrek thing.
Yeah! Cool! Hook's got the ball. Get over to Shanelock. Get over to Rowe. Ooh, almost had a steal there. Rowe putting it up, and it's not going to go in.
It's gone. It's game.
Come on, Rowe. You're good at those.
It's game.
That's why I nicknamed the paint Death Row. You're good at that.
It's game.
Well, you weren't in the paint, but still.
You can't make those for the game. So we get fouled on a three-point shot. I mean.
That's low.
Is it?
That's low.
No, yeah.
When it comes down to 30 seconds. Oh, they made that free throw. It's not looking too good here.
No.
Oh, the cheerleaders are saying rebound. I understand them now. They made the second. Did they make the second? No. Yeah, they did. Yeah, did. Shanelock launching it over to Holt. Holt's going to bring it over to Hook. Hook with the 15-foot shot not going in. Getting it right back to LaVille.
That's it.
Yep. Whoa.
That's it. That's what you're supposed to do. That's one of the least amount, like least amounts of contact that you could do and still draw a foul.
First shot lands for LaVille. And I think I can call it that. That'd be game about right there.
Can you call it?
I'm going to say it. I'm going to say it.
You're going to say it.
I'm going to say it. Oh, yeah, that's game. We need a minimum of 4 possessions in order to catch up.
We need a minimum of 2.
4. We need 8 points to catch.
Yeah. You can have a 4-point possession.
What are the odds that we're going to have that?
0.
Yeah, there you go.
Wait.
Holt.
Oh, unless she does that. Oh, she could have drew a yeah.
Shanelock with the 3, deep 3. Not getting in, but got to Rowe, but couldn't get it up. She's going to put it up again. It doesn't go in again. Yeah, it's going to be the fourth quarter and game. Comets lose 42-50. Oh.